Hello YouTube, welcome back to another Gaming with Toobock video. I just wanted to remind everybody, you know, my 1 week sale is still going on. All my latest merch is half off, including some of the more expensive stuff that I have. Because, you know me, I like to price myself, my stuff, rather ridiculously. I'll sell. Buy all. Come on. Close. Teleport. And boost. Phew. There we go. Alright. Go ahead and buy some more sabers. You know, I still don't have max aura on this account. I know I have max pet aura. Alright. Getting KE, huh? Yeah, I'm not going to do a whole bunch of grinding on this account, but I definitely wanted to make the vid. Turn my cell off now. Hey, you know what? I'll go ahead and sell again. Turn face this way. Alright. Get my island boost. Let's go. Bye all. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. I think I might need to go back through my accounts and, you know, check on like Toobock or not Toobock and see where I'm at on coins on that one, since I don't grind on it that much, but I get dailies every day. I'm pretty sure Steadily Tone's nowhere near ready for, you know, golden royalty. I could probably easily get golden royalty on Steadily Tone, but just one of those things that I can only grind one account at a time now, and you know, all right. Ooh, almost ran out of the safe zone. M. E. T. A. L. Death, 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 death. Sue metal death. Death, 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 death. Yui metal death. Moment of death. I think I will do one more boss. And I really, really like the way this shirt turned out, but I hate the fact that it split up my hearts like this when I made this shirt. I don't know if y'all can tell. It says, "We miss you, Yui." Because Yui Metal left the group in 2018 due to health reasons. Price of my next saber. I knew as soon as I clicked that button I was gonna go past it. 37 KQ. Alright. Pop, pop, 81-10. Most of the people that AFK on the boss like that are grinding crowns. Wouldn't be the least bit surprised to find that they're in a clan too. Well, guess they're not too smart about grinding crowns, but all good. I mean, if they were grinding coins, they're only getting like less than 1/13th per boss that they could be if they're actively grinding. So, I want to say the grinding crowns, but who knows? For all I know, they're just leveling up their pets. Bro, I think I saw someone with Christmas pets. I did. That's like one of those Krampuses. That red and white stripe thing. Thank you. The sun sets on each puzzle, whatever that means. By all. Next saver, 498 KQ. Well, that's all the grinding on this account I'm going to do for now. But let me check on my Toobock or not Toobock. Oh gosh. The moment a sneeze sneaks up on you. Okay, I have 1 KT. I need, what, 7 KT for the next class? I really like this outfit. It looks more like a maze, but it was supposed to be a circuit board. I need 9 KT. You're welcome. Let's get the island set up. I've been doing a lot of pet shifting, so who knows what I'm going to get from this boss. Especially since the boss is almost dead. I don't even think I have max aura on this one. But I do have triple hatch. Question is, okay, it's off. Alright. Let's go get the new aura. Let's see, I have 1 KT. How much is my next sabers? I get probably quite a few. Let me get rid of these shatters and this glitch. That's the only good pet on my team. Alright, well, I have like two shiny triple moons from the top island. If I don't end up making the rainbow, I'll probably put the two shiny triple moons on this team. It's over 600k at level zero. Alright, let's, wrong button. Move on to Toned. Find out where Toned is. Even these pets are pretty weak. Alright. I am nowhere near ready for my next class on this one. So, I mean, I get a decent amount off these bosses. I just, every minute I spend grinding this account, I'm not grinding on Toobock. Baby girl, what? Did I say Tanya? I can't tell. Move out the buses. Tanya. All right, baby girl Tanya. I'll allow you to smack this boss a little bit, but you have to stick around to kill it. I mean, not like I could do a whole hell of a lot about you hitting it anyway. Yo, who that? Oh, it's FaZe, man. What up, FaZe? I've known that dude for a while. We've been on and off of this game. .5 KU. That is decent. Grinding, grinding, grinding. I could get maybe two sabers if I bought all. Well, I'll do one more boss on this account, and then I'll just kick back and use the coins to let dailies get me closer to a golden royalty. Thank you. I wouldn't have this team if I didn't replace Toobock's pets, so I know how it is, man. And eventually, I'll pass this team on to Toobock or not Toobock. But, by that time, it's going to be really old, and by the time it gets down to Big's baby metal fan, they're going to be antiques. I don't even know if I have any, no. I already checked. I don't have any non-team or non-toilet pets on this account. My phase, man, I know you're saying your pets are bad, but you legit, you know, more than once stopped playing for like 6 months, man. All right, 2.2 KU. So I got 0.7 KU off of that. Almost 0.8. I wonder if I should just go ahead and grind out Golden Royalty now. Let's see. Oh, no, that shit ain't happening. I was thinking this one. Actually, I was thinking that, but anyway, my brain ain't working today, so yeah, we'll call this a video, and I'll get 200 KT, or 228 KT. Bro, I'm not giving you any pets, man. I've given you so many pets, then you lose them, and you stop playing. I hate to be a dick, but I guess not months. Talk about crappy voids. Oops. My, yep, didn't turn up. What? Well, I was supposed to join the same server. That's unfortunate. Well, I'm going to go ahead and wrap this video up here. And focus on trying to get some more of these I almost have another rainbow. Well, all right, guys. I guess I'll catch you on the next one. In the meantime, have fun at whatever you're doing. And I'll see you around. Bye.